down. And you walked into the place here tonight, and we will try and help you in any way possible. We want you to enjoy your experience at Stock Car Racing.
Another thing that you can do if you plan on coming out tomorrow for the big show, we do radio, especially the FM radio. We have our in-house radio network here that we use to create. It's on 101.9 FM. And you can hear all the stuff that's going on, what is coming up out this week. Ron and I will, and Jeremy will be back with you tomorrow. But Ricky Radio, 101.9 FM, tune in. And you guys will be able to hear everything. It kind of really enhances your experience here at the racetrack. Also want to thank Sherry Garber. And she is with speed51.com. She's doing live updates all across the planet. Sherry Garber is on speed51, and a great website. Well, I tell you, Bob Gilmer and Anna Group have just done a phenomenal job. All right, here they come. They're getting lined up. Here will be Chuck Richard and Roger Drayton on the front row. Chad Fitzpatrick and Ron Quincy in row two. Carl Davidson and Steve Dukes make up row three. Zach Bristol and John McCord on row four. Daryl Adamski, Katie Erickson, Jocelyn Plant, Pat Fisher, Team Lane.
Thank you. taking someone else's number for points on this particular event. He's broken right on Fitzpatrick. I know John just coming out for turn two. Zach Briscoe on the outside. LaPlante is on the end. Here we go. Tomaski now with the mighty kind of little move on the inside. The red star, gay, blue, green, and black car. They go on turn three, but Patrick gives them all kinds of room. It looks like they're going to make it come to door, handle door.
Car as well. It's been real cool with that roster.
back up to me.
Flag out in the air. Daryl.
Boom! There we go. Did it turn him a little bit? No. Great job as he hangs on. And it comes off at turn number four. It's going to be Roger Gray.
Roger Gray closing the car.